There is major doubt about Conor McGregor coming back, and it's all thanks to Sean O'Malley. McGregor famously broke his leg against Dustin Poirier. That was over a year ago. Apparently, the leg isn't healed up, and that's not the biggest problem. McGregor isn't motivated to return to training. O'Malley points to all the videos on his yacht and to all the money he's making. The Irishman doesn't need to fight again, so what could get him back in the gym? How about Nate Diaz?